All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots. Touch any more pots.
There! They're all over the place!
And stay down! I can't believe this shit. You got monsters snatching teeth and things jumping out of pods?
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
But I'm not the only one. Thanks for that!
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it. Ugh.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
Oh, come on! We need to get out of here.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in.
Don't pop the pods! Great, now there's door snot.
Easy.
Let's cut through the snot. Ew.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? Because it smells terrible.
Ah, wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
you!
Is that it? Are we clear?
Think so, yeah.
Our definition of clear.
Got him. Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this Snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, he's getting excited.
Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close. Got it!
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go!
Fast now.
that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
So, whose fort was this? The Cogs?
Well, the Cog used it as a field hospital.
Actual fort is from way before the Cog.
Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
They just crawl out of an emergence hole? Hey, guys.
No, I don't think so. It's like some kind of nest. Oh, shit! Fire in the hole! All right, through the next...
Come on, through that door.
Here. Drop a pod for cover!
Across the way!
They're coming around!
say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours, even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Ooh, mine. Graveyard, that's a good omen. Ah, shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station. Nice. There we go.
We need need to get inside before this weather gets any worse. Again. Marcus's radio!
So it's close. Come on!
Big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quilt!
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
The longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads. Never gonna get used to that.
go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah.
Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Wait, wait! No, 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 no!